un director like him with I can speak with him in Spanish. You know, the relation is more easy for me. And yes, he was one of the reasons. I spoke with Carlito and he told me a lot of things, very good things about the club, the city. What I saw it now, yesterday, is the truth. It's very nice, very good people, nice people. And I'm very happy to be here. And I want to enjoy the country, the city, and the club, of course. I know him, but I didn't talk with him. But I know he's a very good coach. He came from Madrid, and we will see what type of trainer he is. I don't know him, but if he come here, it's because he's a very good coach. I know the new goals of the club, and that's what I like to come here. And of course, Panathinaikos is the biggest club in Greece, and also in one of the biggest clubs or historical clubs in Europe. And that's a very good step for my career to come here.